Advice to a Woman by Maxwell Bodenheim. The sloping lines of your shoulders speak of Chinese pagodas. They clash with your Western face, where child and courtesan clasp each other in a feigned embrace. Life to you is a liquid mirror. You stand with delicate, perpetual amazement, vainly seeking your reflection.